Okay, we're gonna start. Hi everybody, it's me, Tina Z, your favorite gender non-conforming ukulelist and vocalist. And tonight, I'm performing 10 torch songs. If you don't know what a torch song is, essentially, the easiest definition is it's a sad song. Usually about unrequited love. And if you don't know what unrequited means, it's the opposite of requited. I've been waiting days to tell that joke. Yay! So, sad song, usually about a lost love or someone not loving back or cheating or that sort of fun stuff. I'm kind of stretching the definition for my little show tonight with my 10 torch songs, but we'll get there. But the first one is Always on My Mind. Written by, according to my notes, Wayne Carson and Johnny Christopher and Mark James, three people, in the late 1970s. Elvis recorded a version of this in 1972. Willie Nelson recorded a great version of this in 82 and won 3 Grammy Awards for his performance. And then I think what I'm going to do tonight is I'm going to pull out what I think is the most sad line in the entire song. Yay! So, Always on My Mind, I think the saddest line in it is in the bridge, and it says, "Tell me that your sweet love hasn't died." Ah! So here it goes. This is Always on My Mind. Number 1, torch song.
But you were on my mind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind.
Hi, Tim. Tim's here. Sharon's here. Hello to both of you. Oh, also, I'm going to switch instruments tonight. And this is one of those times. Okay, so the next one up, Torch Song number 2, is Sharon Shaz will be happy to hear. Oh. Bird on the Wire by Leonard Cohen. Now, I chose this one. It's not necessarily about love, but he describes it more as a country song. And, or when he wrote it, that's how he described it. But it's a song about regret, really. And so I think that counts. I'm stretching the definition of torch song just a hair on this one. So the saddest line, and I'm picking out the saddest line, this is Torch Song number 2. The saddest line, I think, is from verse 2, and it goes, like a baby stillborn, like a beast with his horn, I have torn everyone who's reached out for me. If you know anybody who's lost a baby at birth, you know how much that tears at you, and so that's... I think it's like, I don't think you can get much worse as far as tearing at somebody. So, oh, and then one other thing I noticed when I was studying the lyrics on this song is toward the end, I think it's in the bridge, it says something like, a beggar leaning on his wooden crutch, he says to me, don't ask for so much. And a pretty woman leaning in her darkened door, she says, why not ask for more? And so I was thinking about the term, pretty woman leaning in her darkened door, or whatever it says. Hi, Julie. Roctavia's here, yeah. So as I was thinking about that phrase, darkened door, and that means that a silhouette is approaching your door. That's what that phrase means. So if her door is darkened, that means she has visitors. And so I was wondering, I don't know for sure, if Leonard Cohen was talking about a lady of the night in her darkened door, and she's the one who says, why not ask for more? Which I think is pretty brilliant. But it's Leonard Cohen, so of course it's brilliant. Okay, so enough of the intro. Here is Bird on the Wire by Leonard Cohen. From, what year was this? I don't know. It's 60s, I think. Mid-60s? I don't know. Look it up. I didn't.
Like a bird on the wire, like a drunken midnight choir, I have tried in my way to be free. Like a worm on a hook, like a knife from some old fashioned book, I have saved all my ribbons for thee. Everyone reached out for me. swear by this song, am I all that I've ever done wrong? I'll make it all up to thee.
Da, da, da. And a little sip of my juice.